First of all, let's have a look what all is given in the problem. Given is this reaction is given, that is NH4.